I work as a blacksmith. I have specialized in forging historical swords, knives, and axes. It's a very, very special thing to be able to shape this with my hands and make a functional sword or an axe based on a historical find. Something that was made for thousands of years ago, and it's a functional thing. When you pick it up, you can feel that it's made for what it was made for, not a fake copy. That's very, very pleasing to me.